Hello everyone, this is me, Christian, again. And we are doing our 871 free throw video. Anyways guys, if you guys are new to the channel or have had your accounts for a while, please subscribe to my channel. And also subscribe to my girlfriend Harmony as well. It will help the both of us out a lot, guys. Without further ado, here we go in another match. There we go, we're now back up to second place with just 3 kills now. I'm just gonna wait for this perfect opportunity. This leech ability should end any moment now, and that means I can activate my ability at any moment now. Boom, another kill down. I know we're probably gonna get killed by one of these two enemies. Well, at least the good news is we got my Titan ready, so time to score some more kills and maybe climb first place. Which I have a good feeling we need this any of these 3 kills to become first. Yep, there we go. stand triggered. And yeah, there's 7 kills now. Trying to get close to this player here, so that way when his ability ends, and yet again his abilities activated. And we're now on our way to get this next kill here. And there's the end. Anyways, hope you guys enjoy. And this is likely gonna put an end now. So spectate the rest of the match if you want. Otherwise, in this case, push to sign off. Bye bye. Sox is rolled over just about now, so we got third place.